So, since I've been back, people have been telling me about these robots that deliver groceries in the UK. And I really, really, really wanted to see one, but I've been driving around, I hadn't seen them until I went to the post office the other day. And I noticed the traffic behind was sort of stopping and swerving. And I saw this little robot, and it basically was looking at the curb, and it ran at the curb twice. Once it got its front wheels up and then backed out, and the other time it just hit the curb and bounced off. So I went up to have a look at it, and it was actually a lot bigger than I was expecting. Apparently, they deliver groceries for the co-op, and they're run by a company called Starship. And I just wasn't too sure what to do. Part of me, I wanted to help it over the curb, and the other part of me thought, well, do I touch it? Am I allowed to touch it? And you can see it's kind of sitting there trying to calculate what to do next. It's kind of interesting because if a little robot with six wheels can't get up the curb, then somebody in a wheelchair is also going to have a lot of problems. But it looked a bit too heavy to help, though my stepdad said he helped one the other day and it thanked him for doing so, which is kind of amazing. Apparently they do talk, and I almost talked to it, but then I felt a little bit self-conscious, so I didn't. And instead I was just supremely unhelpful and stood there filming it. And then all of a sudden it sprang into action, got itself up the curb, and went on its merry way. And I just love these. I mean, maybe it shouldn't be sitting in the middle of a road by a junction, but on the whole, I really like the principle. I think they're really cute.